In 2017, amid the destruction of Hurricanes Irma and Maria, Dr. Pablo Méndez-Lázaro, an associate professor at the University of Puerto Rico Medical Sciences Campus in San Juan, and also a NASA-funded principal investigator, started work on an early warning system for air quality on an issue you might not expect in the Eastern Caribbean, Saharan dust. Often traveling across the Atlantic, Saharan dust is a natural fertilizer for plants and coral. But the dust, especially in large quantities, causes poor visibility and air quality. It irritates people's eyes, noses, and throats, and often contains fine particulates of silica and other minerals that are small enough to easily infiltrate and irritate lung tissue. Vulnerable populations, such as children, the elderly, and people with asthma or other pre-existing health conditions, can be adversely affected. Setting up a system to warn people earlier can give them time to prepare. Working in collaboration with the Puerto Rico Department of Health, the National Weather Service San Juan Office, and the Environmental Protection Agency, Pablo's team of multiple PIs, scientists, and graduate students installed on-the-ground air monitors, replacing many of those destroyed by Hurricane Maria. They also analyzed aerosol data from Earth-observing satellites and sensors, such as MODIS onboard NASA's Terra and Aqua satellites, and VIRS on the joint NASA-NOAA-SUMMI-NPP satellite. After nearly 3 years of work, the project persevered through a political crisis and a series of strong earthquakes in 2019, as well as the emergence of the global coronavirus pandemic in 2020. Despite the many challenges, Pablo's complement of investigators and stakeholders met in high spirits at a University of Puerto Rico auditorium in January 2020 to plan out the next steps of this important public health project. By June 2020, Pablo's team was able to get the early warning system up and running experimentally, but it was just in time. Later that month, the most severe Saharan dust storm in 50 years impacted Puerto Rico. The new system gave federal and state agencies and medical doctors 3 days' notice of the storm's arrival, enough time to notify the public and safeguard vulnerable populations. In May 2022, after additional improvements, the system became operational on the NOAA-supported Caribbean Coastal and Ocean Observing System, CARICOS. Dr. Méndez-Lázaro's team overcame so much to empower patients, healthcare providers, and communities to protect public health for generations to come. His work truly embodies the motto, Puerto Rico Strong.